else.
These ain't out. I'm wearing them today. That's how you know I wasn't even gonna start my day without them. I brought the hat and everything.
Man, you're gonna kill him out here, dog.
Prepared.
You're gonna kill him down here.
I'm wearing these tonight, man.
You know how.
KidSuper, man, you know, he support me, and that's what it's about, man. We gotta support each other, you know, the creators. Just gotta push other creators, man, especially in our space. You know what I'm saying? There's no holds bars, we don't hold nothing back. We unapologetic, we just do what we wanna do, you know what I'm saying? And out of all the shows, that's the one I just have to go to the most, cause it's the most artistic to me. We really the ones that's running the world. It start with us. I don't care how underground you think I am or mainstream you think I am, because I'm in both spaces. Even in the role of Griselda, I'm more like Jimmy. You know what I'm saying? Like, that's who I am with Griselda. You know what I'm saying? So we always just share energy, and there's always a love. You know what I'm saying? You come to Buffalo, wherever we was just at, we in New York City, wherever we at, we embrace each other with love, because it is love. Honestly, I don't think nobody more influential than Westside Gunn. You know what I'm saying? I think everybody who's somebody get inspired by Westside Gunn. It's not nobody that y'all love and respect that don't get some type of inspiration from Westside Gunn. Because even if they take the inspiration from somebody else, that somebody else even got the inspiration from Westside Gunn.
It's Griselda in the building, you know what it is?
Side nigga, I can bag me along. Roof at the view, you see the view of my lawn. I've been pissing dumb all week, I'm a dawn. Sean Dawn, yeah, yeah, spot him just dawn. Sipping 99 fried rice with some prawns. 20 on your head, you be gone by the mall. Only nigga in my city, back to back phones. Fashion week, my white bitch, sucking and snorting. Me and Verdi, I done harrowed Juco. Remorseless, Gucci trench, Gucci goggles on like I'm snorkeling. Heated floors in my garage for the Porsche.
Paris Fashion Week, Off-White, this shit cost. YMP season, all the way. Follow my clothing brand, YMP World. We got that, my bro.
Come on.
Bro, easy. Westside? Family.
We out here in Paris Fashion Week.
Bonjour.
Bonjour, for sure. You know what I'm saying? We got about, let me see, 15,000 with tax, maybe 17,000 with tax. You know what I'm saying? But then when you add this and this,
Kenny Omega,
this and this, we had about 2 million.
Kenny Omega, Kenny Omega.
You know what I'm saying? But you know, we just looking good out here, having fun. Good day, good energy. I came out here this week late, so you know, supporting brother Cone, KidSuper. With him, you know, fuck with Sharab Casablanca, my family. We having fun, man. Reaching, you know. Reaching different levels, man, in this shit, man. Every time, man, that's what it's about, leveling up. And at the same time, man, sticking with real family members, man. You know what know what I'm saying? That's what we doing, man. For real, we having fun. You know, we in the May Beezy right now. You see the stars. See the stars in the silly. You see the speedy. You know what I'm saying? This speedy almost got like,
come on,
four or five niggas hurt. This right here.
That's the blood, you feel me?
Yo, this almost got four or five people hurt. So this mean a lot, right? This, I'm gonna rock this bag with respect. You know what I'm saying? No, Griselda, man, Michelle. We just living life, man. You know what I'm saying? Paris shit. No, it's cold as fuck here too. It's freezing. I usually say some shit like, I know y'all niggas is cold as fuck right now. But I'm actually cold as fuck right now, man. I ain't on no island, man. You know what I'm saying? We gotta hit you soon. They don't have fashion weeks on no islands though.
No, we need to bring that to the island. Shout out to the real ones. See, this is how you pull up the fashion week. You bring your own closet. Ain't none of that. The designer give you the clothes, the hour.
How much was this shirt?
Man, they don't even want to. More than that, how many was in the States?
Because it ain't no. How much was it?
Four times. I didn't know. I was just grabbing stuff. And I left my bags in Boston. So this was I had to do what I had to do. And they told me, damn, this sold out of Europe before I got here. You did. So this is the difference. We bring our own closets. Y'all be getting gifted and got to take it back to the stylist so she don't lose her job. And y'all be posting on the gram thinking y'all getting away with new fits.
That's what y'all niggas is doing. Y'all niggas taking back shit.
They know they taking back shit. Listen.
Damn.
It ain't, you feel me? It ain't even your closet. Bring your closet and let's see who the real fly is. See, we Buffalo niggas. We upstate niggas. We do this shit differently. The fly really be on the fly.
Nigga, we been selling whole stoves in the drop. I was in the two-door row. Wanted to knock. Yeah, we got plenty more. Three hots in the cot. Day room with my jewelry on.
AP, big bracelet.
I promise y'all, one thing for sure I don't want y'all to do, and I recommend it. Don't try to compete. Not try to catch up. Y'all niggas gonna be mad at me. Y'all gonna be mad. Y'all gonna be motherfucking your kids. Mom gonna leave y'all. You only gonna see your kids every other weekend. I'm trying to keep up with this shit. I'm telling you that now.
Let me take
a deep turn,
man. Let me take a
deep
turn, bro.
We gotta show this good.
What you showing?
Good rugby.
This
good rugby.
I don't know if y'all wanna play chess on my hat, my pants, or the bag. Pick one, man. What we doing?
Sheesh.
What we doing? Even my driver flyer to y'all.
Come on.
Facts.
Shout out to a lot of you.
The Maybeezy. My on, driver flyer to y'all niggas, man. For real. So again,
all the Mars on the screen, sir.
You already know, man. Griselda's the greatest, man. Griselda for the children. Michelle for the babies. You know what I'm saying? Stove is for the dope ass. Yeah, stove is different. You know, stove is just disrespectful, man. You know what I'm saying?
Go away.
You know what I'm saying? You see that stove glistening? You feel me? That's not a Kenmore. That's not a Kenmore.
Michelle.
We ain't go to Sears to get that. I'm saying we ain't had to go to Rent-A-Center and get that with the washer and dryer for the 24 month plan.
I'ma take it back to the ski mask Chanel. She yo with my mail. I can never fail. I can be through you. I can tell you a tale. You ain't never ate Ruth's Chris in a cell. Everything grail. You moving at a pace of a snail. Supreme clientele, cause my cocaine pack. This rap doing aight, my dope house swell. In Egypt, reading gold leaves, cut it doing well. I'm on a mountain, on B, bitches on my bandwagon. Boxes cost 500, I got my pants sagging. If we had to drive 50 miles, we was head cracking. Back when I popped the Infinite, I had the less wagon. True story, I could get anything done. Runway, Gucci, jeans, shoe, hair in the bronze. Santorini, black sand, dick sucks in the sun. The top three, and not three or two, but I'm the Vanetta love. See me, I'm the model type. Balenciaga Torti with the piranha bites. Ace rolls on nice. Hit you broad day, fuck you in the boat lights. Nigga, I'm those nice.
say, for instance, it might be a song that's I curated, but I'm not even on. You know what I'm saying? But it's still Michelle. You know,
oh, you on some Quincy Jones shit?
It's, yeah, it's like some Khaled shit, but for our lane, okay, for what we do. Yeah. But still can put Khaled on it if we want to. You know what I'm saying? It's like
basically, it's like you know, curating and incubating.
Exactly.
I like
but,
that.
But me and him is
getting busy.
You know what I'm saying? We Shaq and Kobe. You know what I'm saying?
Get your life. You know, seeing Stove in Paris is everything, man. You know what I'm saying? I got nothing but love for this nigga, man. This my fucking bro. Like, put a smile on my face because, you know, I know what kind of cloth we cut from. You know what I'm saying? So I know what it feels like going out there and experiencing European life. And I'm glad to just do it with my brother. And shit, I told Rocky, like, yo, here go the Addy, pull it up. You already know that's bro. He pulled right up instantly. And, he just came through, man, and it was just a vibe, you know what I'm saying? Me, Stove, and Rocky was a super vibe. He came in and did what he did, you know what I'm saying? He only, it's like I said, there's certain people of the culture, like, you don't got a coach, you don't got to hold hands in this shit. We trendsetters, and Rocky always been a trendsetter, you know? ASAP got a wave, you know what I'm saying? It's just like, it's certain waves of the culture that's legendary and is going to be historical from Dipset to ASAP to now Griselda. So super dope, you know what I mean? You already know we got shootouts in Soho together, and we came back to do something dope for the Michelle Records project. It's like, we're not stopping, you know what I mean? We keeping this shit going. We just having fun, man. This is what life is about, man. Like I said, I'm just glad I'm still here, you know, giving the inspiration to the ones that need it, man. It means the most. That's why I keep doing it. Rest in peace, Virgil, always. Again, he changed my life, man. Fashion Week is forever, just like, it's a part of my life now. It's a lifestyle, and I thank him still for that. I always give him my flowers and roses, so I'm very thankful.
I got a 3-for-1, man. Fashion Week over, we back to fucking business, man. Shit, dusty. Fashion Week. Shell all day. Every day.